welcome back. Let's continue fumbling through the dark.
It's reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
So sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senor. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trial. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. You need to be great.
I'll do my best. Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. So she's forced to relive it. To what end? I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Ouch. Oh, fuck. Gotta move very carefully. Avoid the monster. We can do this. We've done it before. But where the fuck do we go, eh? That's the question.
It's not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forward.
Oh my god, what is happening? Flaking away like dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. Everything is dust in the wind. Oh shit. What the fucking hell? Turn the other way. Or do we turn the other way? No, I think this is a game of avoid the monster. So let's try. Fuck! Shit, we're about to get permadeath.
It's not following me.
Leave it behind.
Did it just say brains? Fuck. Oh my fucking lord. Stay in the light, stay in the light, stay in the light, stay in the light.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
Dillian, sweetie, are we about done with this? Because I'm ready to be about done with this. How about you guys? Oh, god damn it. We're doing this again? In this situation? This is what we're doing. Okay. Fuck.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
We might as well, eh? Pun not intended. Oh, fuck, more monsters. Are those just corpses? I think. Oh, corpses and monsters. You stumbled into their larder. Jesus Christ. Dillian, we'll be okay. Yes!
She could spend hours, days even.
You see?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought them back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Okay, now can we go get our sword? Here we are.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. Fuck off, ghost dad.
He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. The plague.
Dillian.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to kill
you. Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold it. Hold your hold. Hold your heavy. Unleash the sword.
Must remember, she can hold
it. It's like we traded up, sword wise.
No. Focus is coming.
You're stronger than him.
Get her.
Focus.
Focus.
It's the achievement.
The ones I loved. The ship that broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses?
Behind you.
Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds?
Yeah, it's all very metal.
Once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. Look at what you have done to them.
I didn't do shit.
All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Fuck.
She's hurt. She's injured. She will be killed.
we'd have to do that whole goddamn fight over again. Yep. Jesus Christ. Fucking fine.
Who is it? Galina?
Mother? Where are you?
Do you hear, Senora? Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galina? She calls for you, Senora. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Fuck you. this entire fucking thing. Fucking respite, is there? Kitty fucking Christ. Thank you.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren who's rot and let your blood seep into the seas of the rivers of hell.
Fuck off.
Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who's already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for you, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
No! Fuck! Motherfucking fuck!
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren who is rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy what you are. Why are you fighting for someone who's already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
I do not need you right now, ghost. Fucking hell, finally. Well, this is creepy as all hell, isn't it? feel like I've wandered into the cover of a Swedish metal album.
I can't fight it anymore! Not on my own! Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Someone, look at me.
Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me?
I think you should trust Dillian.
You still believe in me, Senor? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Bad fucking ass. I actually feel pretty accomplished after making my way through that. Which probably means this is a good stopping point, because I have to be at work in an hour and a half. So I will see you guys later. Have a good day wherever you are.